For Williamson County, this is Week in Review.
Ms. Bates told us to look for Bailey's beads, the diamond ring effect, and the shadow snakes. Bailey's beads just surrounding the eclipse, and then also the diamond ring effect, which was really cool.
Hi, I'm Leo, and a kindergartner at Winston. We are learning everyone special. I like kindergarten.
Welcome to the first page pep rally.
Daniel Bond!
Today in Miners, we made a visual representation of MCMS.
We used Lincoln Logs, Legos, and Kinects.
Hi, we're here filming the news for Independence High School. This is our second episode for the year.
Guys, tell me who's gonna win tonight!
Today, I have art class, and today we are making one of these. This is mine now, and this is what it will look like when it's done.
Today was a solar eclipse. It was pretty weird, but it also looked pretty cool. The moon slowly moved over the sun, and the sun was in the shape of the moon, kind of.
Today's the club fair. We're doing fifth and sixth period lunch. Everybody represented their clubs, and then everybody else can come see and check it out and see how they can get involved. Super cool.
We're representing Thespian Society, so you guys should definitely get involved, because it's awesome, and we love it.
Sure. We are waiting.
The BMS PTO is providing a breakfast for our bus drivers here this morning at Brentwood Middle. It's the least we can do to thank them for everything that they do for our families and keeping our kids safe going to and from school every day.
Hello, my name is Shelby, and today in STEM, our challenge is to build a tall, stable tower to hold a tennis ball on top.
In the United States of America, it is daytime.
The moon is blocking the sun.
The sun's light is blocked.
We made viewers for the solar eclipse.
The moon is shadowing over the sun.
You're not getting that dark.
This is our flex time, and so we're trying our best to get to know one another and know some of our likes and dislikes.
Right now we are looking up at the eclipse, and right now it's very, very skinny.
We're doing a speech for Mr. Eichner's class, and we take a line from our poem that we wrote a few days ago, and then we created a speech on what this line from the poem means.
At Clovercroft, fifth graders help first graders practice reading during book buddies.
I just saw the eclipse and it was amazing.
It would look cool.
It was better than I thought. When I first came out here and looked at the sun, I thought it was actually a dream, but then I knocked my head and then I realized it was really cool.
This is our iTime enrichment period. The students were challenged to build a structure with 20 toothpicks and 10 gumdrops to hold this 3-pound book the longest.
We are so excited to introduce the Energy Bus for Kids to our chargers.
And it's a great connection to the book study that we're doing with our staff.
Hi, my name is Williams. We're in Ms. Casey's class. We just got a calculus. We'll be raising them for a few weeks. We put them in cups with two calculus with food. We will be putting a napkin and a lid on them. They will go into chrysalis and then to a butterfly, and then we will let them free.
Hey, hot dog.
Hey, what?
Are you ready?
For what?
To pop.
Pop what?
Popsicle.
My hands are low, my feet are low, and this is how I popsicle. Popsicle, pop, popsicle.
Here at Brentwood High, we're getting ready to watch the eclipse.
This week in third grade news class, third grade learned a get to know you game called Tidy Game.
Hi, I'm Brett. And I'm in second grade and I'm working on Simple Solutions, and it shows you a lot of different math skills.
Today in AP Psych, we are pretending to be famous psychologists and interviewing for the dean position at Vanderbilt University.
So we're outside over here looking at the solar eclipse that's happening today.
We're making these birds and putting a message on them to inspire people around the county.
And each school is going to add on. Each person is going to put a special message on it.
We're at Crockett Elementary watching the solar eclipse.
Mr. Crockett, we have had a great day.
It's been beautiful outside, except for the last 30 minutes, we got this big cloud hanging over right in front of the sun. So we're listening to music, talking to parents, having a great time.
We got this new classroom constructed. We finally have an actual space that's a good size. It's huge, so much bigger than the ones we had before.
We are super excited about the solar eclipse here at Heritage Elementary. We are getting pumped up and excited. Our classrooms are full of amazing solar eclipse activities. We can't wait to watch it all together outside.
Today we're painting rocks because our theme is solid as a rock. It's going to be living in our garden outside forever.
Well, we're all painting rocks because Lipscomb is as solid as a rock.
We implemented the house system. It's a reward system for our fourth grade students.
If you do like good things, you earn points to like for the whole year and see which team wins.
Hello, I'm a sixth grader at Hillsborough Elementary Middle School. I would like to donate the whole nine yards to you, to the Hillsborough Library, for other people to enjoy.
When you see the eclipse, it's like dark, but you can still see things around you. And then you look up into the sun and you just see it's all black, and then you just see light coming out of it. It's so bright and it's so pretty. That was so cool.
This was the best 29 seconds of my life.
This has been Week in Review.